On the internet, when someone posts something that they want you to see, hit the share button, like it's no big D. Not the kind of D that says your mind is in the gutter, but the safe kind of D that you share with another. Just share it. Even if nobody will give it a look, you never really know if your sharing will work. Just click the share button. It's easy to find. Sometimes it's just arrows, so remember to be mindful of that. You don't want to get out of whack, and now it's time to hit the sack. But not that kind of sack. The sack you sleep in. The sack in which you begin each new day. And then you share. Or retweet or reblog. Or whatever.